between Kimbo Slice and Francis Ngannou. So here we go with the heavyweights, Francis Ngannou. Oh! Oh! All right, early round one here, big reach advantage, DC. We'll see if he can employ that patented jab.
Yes, he has to maintain distance. He's the taller guy. So every time his opponent tries to enter, he's going to have to take something on the way inside.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work. Such a fast leg kick. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Beautiful technique on the straight right hands. Oh, looking to land the leg kick, but unable to find the target. Oh, huge left hand from Francis Ngannou. Every time he loads up and extends, you feel like the fight might be ending.
Yeah, absolutely. And the whole crowd is impressed. Right. You hear a big exhale. Every time Francis loads up to go finish a fight, you hear the crowd take all the air in.
Oh! Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. That will land a clean.
And he comes through with a big knee.
That knee hurt him.
Oh! Huge block there. The target, see if his opponent can survive.
I cannot believe he is still standing after taking that one.
And Ngannou gets up, he is. Oh!
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Unbelievable! 13 steps in!
Oh my goodness!
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and he had no chance to stay in this fight. Fight was over as soon as that. The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen,